in Java. Applet is a small Java program that can be easily transported from one computer to other. It is used in internet applications. It is embedded in an HTML page. HTML is used to create a website. It can be downloaded from the server and run on the client to do a specific task. The two types of Java programs are standalone and web-based. Standalone program. It basically looks like this. It runs on a single machine. The compiler used here is Java C and the interpreter is Java. Web-based program. The compiler used here is Java C and the interpreter is Applet Viewer. AWT is Abstract Windowing Toolkit. It is used to create a window-based application in Java.
Applet class. Java.applet.applet is a superclass of all the applets. Applet class has a predefined hierarchy, which is the first class is object, then component, container, panel, and the last one is applet class. Simple example for applet class is, first we want to import applet package, then AWT package, which is used to develop GUI for the program. The first class we are creating is first applet class. Extends applet is a keyword which represents that the first applet class is a subclass of the applet. So the function we are creating is paint. In that function, the parameter is graphics class with the object for that graphic class. Graphic class is used to display the text or objects in the screen. So using that object, we are invoking drawstring function, which will display the text in the screen. So the text is welcome in applet. 10,50 is the intercept of the screen. For example, X and Y intercepts. So the output will be look like this. Welcome in applet in the intercept of 10,50.
Life cycle of an applet. An applet may move from one state to another depending upon a set of default behaviors inherited in the form of methods from the applet class. The states are born, running, idle, and dead. This is the state diagram of an applet. The life cycle of an applet consists of these functions. First one is initialize, that creates the object needed for the applet. Start is if the applet is stopped or it is going to an idle state. Start method is invoked to start the applet. Paint, this method is used to draw and redraw the output for an applet. Stop is the ideal state, which is used to stop the applet from running. Destroy, an applet goes to a dead state when it is destroyed by invoking the destroy method of applets. The common methods are draw, string off, member of graphics class used to output a string to an applet. Is typically called within the paint or update method. The syntax is void drawString of string message int a comma int b. Set background and get background of belongs to component class. Use the set and get the background color. The syntax is void set background color of any color. Any color will be the user's color. Set foreground and get foreground off. Sets and gets the color of the text that should be displayed on the applet window. The syntax is void set foreground of color, any color. Show status displays any string in the status window of the browser. Void show string of string text is the syntax.
So the example for the graphic class is, first, we want to import AWT. As we said, it is used to develop in GUI for the program. So the next is applet package. Next, we are creating a class draw line rectangle, which is a subclass of the applet class. The function we are creating is paint. Graphics is a class. G is the object of the graphics class. So using that object, we are invoking draw rect. Draw rect is a function which is used to display a rectangle in the screen. And the parameters or the intercepts of the each and every line in the rectangle. Fill rectangle is nothing but it is used to display a rectangle with a filled color black. Black is the default color. Then the next function is fill oval. There is no function for a circle. So for a oval shape or any circle shape, we are going to use fill oval function. Fill oval is used to display a filled circle or filled oval. So the next is draw round rect. Draw round rect is a function which is used to display a rectangle with the curved edges. Filled round rectangles, as we said, it is used to display an object with a filled color black. So it is used, it will display the rectangle with the curved edges with a black filled color. So the next one is draw arc. Draw arc is used to simply display an arc. Line is also a simple function which is used to display a line. So we are using two line functions in this program. The output will be look like this. This is a filled oval shape. This is an arc. These are the two lines. This is a filled rectangle, normal rectangle, filled round rectangle, filled round normal round rectangle. So this is a HTML tag. Without these tags, you cannot run the graphics class program. This is a must tag which should be specified. So now we are going to see a program to display a smiley in the screen. First, open command prompt. Create a file with notepad, notepad space, file name, .java. .java is the default extension for the Java program. First, we want to import applet package as we are using applet class. The next is import AWT package, which is used to develop in GUI. Then create a subclass. I'm giving the name as smiley. Extends applet is a keyword which is used to represent that smiley is a class, is a subclass of that applet class. Open curly braces. Create a function paint. Inside that paint function, give graphic space, the object of the graphic class. In this paint function, we are going to display four curved ovals, four ovals. So the first, we are giving draw oval function. Then the parameters, I am giving as 100, 150, 550, 550. Save this file. The compiler used is javac, file name dot java. One error. File the program. So the error is we should keep the file name as the class name. So that is the error.